Tonight, the IUPUI Jaguars put up a good battle with Oakland in Horizon League play. Oakland got the better of it in four sets. Let's show you how we got here. First set went the way of IUPUI, 26-24. They trailed 23-20 at the end of the set, but just kept battling, won 6 of 7 points, and for the set, out-hit Oakland by nearly 100 percentage points. The ace by Evans to end the set for IUPUI. However, Oakland would reverse course in set two and set three. Jaguars had 4 set points in set three, could not put it away. Then in set four, Oakland raced out to an early advantage. To IUPUI's credit, they just kept battling. They wiped away numerous match points, but at the end, Oakland was simply too much. Jamie Walling had 17 kills, Welch had 12 for Oakland, and this block ended it tonight for the Grizzlies as they take it home in four sets. A lot of the numbers that you see this evening ended up being identical. Oakland hit better than IUPUI. Jaguars had the advantage of that number until the fourth set. IUPUI ends up with 3 more kills and 2 more blocks, but the deciding points late in sets 2, 3, and 4, enough was done by the visitors for them to go 6-2 in league play, while IUPUI falls now to 0-9 in their first trip through the Horizon League slate. Jaguars back in action on Friday when they play host to Purdue Fort Wayne. I'm Greg Rakestraw. That's your match recap. Thanks for watching IUPUI Volleyball.